Assalamu alaikum friends and welcome back to my channel. Friends, today I will tell you how to stitch a frock. Friend, this is the strips which I took from the old my winter cloth, and this was my shirt, leather shirt, and I just took some pieces. You can also take some pieces of the leather from the market as well as from the old cloth. So today I will tell you an amazing way to make this frock. So this is a buckram. I just took a flower and apply the buckram with the iron. You have to iron the buckram on the flower for at least 2 minutes and it will be attached with the fabric. So what you're gonna do is to, let's get started, watch the video, and remember friends, if you like the video, please like the hit button and share it with your friends and family if you like my videos. And thank you so much for all those people who appreciate me and support me, and please don't forget to subscribe and share it with your friends. So as you see, I have to make a flower with, this is UAU gum. It will make it to fix it on the place. Friends, just use needle and the same thread on the fabric to attach the flower. This is how it looks. You can take any color, any contrast you want to make. I'm just giving you an idea. This is a strip for the sleeves, and I just stitch it from the two sides. Now what I'm gonna do is to stitch it from inside, from the middle of the cloth. Just go through it. You need a little bit longer cloth because I'm gonna make fur from this cloth for the sleeves. Just complete and finish both of them. Now friends, what you're gonna do is to just take the thread, right? और उसको आपने उस धागे को थोड़ा सा ऐसे खींच के, इस तरह आपने ऐसे खींच लेना है, ठीक है? Just push it back to make it a like this. I hope you got this point. It become a fur shaped, flower shape you can also say. This is how you have to make it. Now what you're going to, as it's almost complete, now what you're going to do is to attach it with the area of the sleeves, right? And if it doesn't look good, you can also use the simple sleeves, but आपने साथ साथ ख्याल करना है कि सारी जो layers हैं वो एक जैसी लगें. अब आप इसको रख के दोनों sleeves पे attach कर लेंगे. Thank you. you see, I completed the sleeves and the daman area. Now I'm gonna do the neck area. Now you have two pieces of cloth like this. Attach both of them. Stitch them well. Why I did this to attach two pieces, because it's very difficult to stitch the round shaped neck, because we always need an attachment between the two portions of the neck area. So just attach it with the neck area and stitch it from the one side all over the neck area, all over the round of the neck side, just like this. Now friends, also remember that you have to make this flower shaped lace for the daman as well. As it's almost done. So for the best results, what you're going to do is to just make a little cuts. From the inside of the cloth which you stitched. Now I'm going to stitch it. Now friends, my shirt is ready. It looks so beautiful, and if you want to learn or to know that how to stitch other things, please write in the comments below. We will make videos on it. As you see, it looks so beautiful. You can make any design from the leather fabric or the winter cloths or any cloth you want to take, the color combinations, everything should be of your choice. And friends, I'm going to match this with this jeans shorts, as I already told you in the last video how to make this one. So thank you so much for watching my video. I hope you like my video. If you like, please share and subscribe my channel, and if you have any suggestions, you can also give us in the comments below. And if you like the video, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching.